commemoration of the International Anti-Corruption Day was held in Ibanda District today. The Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Norbert Mao, who represented President Museveni at the function, noted that Ugandans need to stop reducing the magnitude of corruption by calling it in simple names.
I hear people say, obulibwe nguzi, obubi, theft, obushua. In my language of my father, the Luo language spoken in Gulu, we actually don't have a word for corruption.
The theme of this year's celebrations called citizens to own the war against corruption. Mao implored Ugandan citizens to get involved in fighting corruption.
We have come to challenge you, all of you, particularly the leaders, to make one step right now by being here. We know you are concerned.
The Justice Minister passed on President Yoweri Museveni's message to the people and later launched the reward scheme for whistleblowers.
That if it is not checked, will hinder progress in all sectors of society. Instead of officials carrying out work on public projects, they are busy looking for avenues through which they can divert funds and materials for their own private use.
The whistleblower scheme will recognize individuals and companies who fight graft by giving them 5% of the money recovered. Roslyn Akelu, the state minister for ethics, however, asked the minister to ensure whistleblowers are protected.
Is extradited as one of the best tools of fighting crime. Our chief guest, the need for a law on recovery of the proceeds of crime. Recovery of the proceeds of crime is a measure aimed at depriving the perpetrators of crime from benefiting from their criminal activities.
According to statistics from the office of the IGG, Uganda loses over 9 trillion shillings through corruption a year.
Corruption is that car which a public officer is driving which is not commensurate with his known source of income. Corruption is that mansion which a public officer, your neighbor, is constructing which is not commensurate with his known source of income.
Report by Timothy Mushabe for the news in Ibanda District.
All you like that.